to Barbie Cross X this weekend in Canada. This is